When we have conversations, let it be an exchange of ideas and vital information.